Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Do this. They're our allies.
Your Highness. His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Joshua!
come here. Tyler, you're hurt.
I'll survive, thanks to His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch!
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Lost Alan, Twissa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
How could you let the Archduke and the gentlemen escape? Save them!
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No! I'm not going without you! You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Clive, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
Stay still, damn you! Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial Vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet.
Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there are others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
Father?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
Snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
impossible.
Who are you?
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting. After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
Trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
Did you hear that?
Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Hingfat! Bidra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that Dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrinkscott! Ladioninir Sagarin! Drach!
Please.
Data! Mask the Isle!
What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Let this be the end.
Avis, care to kill some Iron Blood?
Gladly.
Wife, you focus on the target.
Understood.
It's over. Yeah!
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for? Bloody do it then. Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. What are you doing?
Lord Ojeda Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
With you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
Done.
I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she.
Same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it. Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket. Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago.
My man! You're nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand.
Too
close.
This blade.
Sid!
Bloody wind.
Well, come on then.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. calm now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not one with a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Sweet home.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
And this is the Dominant.
Out cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
Well, Nan will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be in my solo.
I suppose I'll be needing a new sword.
Then you'll need to speak with Blackthorn.
The washroom floor's all mended, then?
It'll hold. For now.
Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars.
Still hungry, are you?
Might have something round here.
He's a soldier, then?
Be surprised if he wasn't. The smell of war is thick about him.
When he's not out chasing rumors, Sid's up there in that hole of his, brooding and scheming.
Lay off the man. He's got plenty to brood about. Too.
I'm no man's tool, and neither are you.
You're right. None of us are.
Careful, you. I've spent the whole morning on these steps. You think he'd have time for a nip with old August before scampering?
You reckon he's a soldier, then?
Your brand. Lady Tyre might be able to see to that. You may have been born a slave, but you're a free man now. Leave me be.
Not until you've had your medicine.
These apples are all foul.
Would you rather you went without?
Sid once told me, the Blight doesn't kill the land, it only makes her forget who she once was. She'll eventually remember her purpose. All she needs is a little reminding.
I suppose I'll be needing a new sword.
Then you'll need to speak with Blackthorn.
Just working on a pet project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield. A bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines. With orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the Dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills. Conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield. Have it said that I'm a poor host?
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why, nothing. Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged?
My brother was murdered by a second Dominant of Fire.
The Phoenix is evil twin. Well, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not...
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a Dominant of Fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Let's make ready then. Yo. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place. On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
A blacksmith? To the forge it is, then.
Oh, wait! No! Hold up! You'll be needing this. Blackthorn won't take no notice of you otherwise.
Might not anyway.
Fancy a mug of Kenneth Coldus when we're done?
Does Titan ship boulders?
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? I've no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sid to Lostwing, and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the goddess Griga to our holy bedchamber for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Is that so? Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
Oh, damn you, Goots. All right. No need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than kit it out properly. I'll do what I can, as a favor to Goot's mind. Caesar Square. You want anything else? You bring your own materials.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you.
A word of advice. Don't let Sid decide what's best for you.
I suppose I should thank Goots.
Well, I ain't the cook, am I? Look. You got anything needs repairing? So, what would it be? Anything else?
Take it back and tell that blockhead I'm not paying for stuff I didn't ask for.
gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there. You, blankets, quick as you like. All right, we make him comfortable while a bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh? Yeah.
Wait, me? What the hell have I got myself into?
Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, you won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need Tyre. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Was Tyre the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tearful reunions once she's recovered.
I'm not here for Jill. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I did say so.
He's going to be all right, but I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything? You ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Oh, and thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here, consider yourself welcome. You helped us today, and we won't forget it.
I heard they escaped their masters.
This whole place is falling apart.
Damn it. We'll be needing more wood. But if I step away to fetch any, this lot will be down around our ears.
Ah, you there. Perfect timing. I couldn't persuade you to fetch me some timber, could I?
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. You'll be helping me and the hideaway both. Takes a lot of work to keep this place standing. More than we can manage, if I'm honest.
It certainly looks like you've got your hands full.
Ah, you can say that again. The Fallen knew their craft, make no mistake, but not even their handiwork lasts forever. That's why the walls need shoring up. Can't have the vegetable patch crushed before our first harvest now, can we?
No, I suppose not. All right, where can I find this wood?
Ask over at the White Ads. They'll point you in the right direction. Thanks again. I really appreciate the help.
Excuse me. The man working over by the garden sent me to fetch some wood.
Ah, that'll be Geoffrey, Master Carpenter. Luck would have it, we've just finished cutting the timber he's after. You take as much as you need from the stack.
Thank you.
No, not at all. We appreciate the assistance.
Better get this to Geoffrey, was it?
All the wood you're likely to need is piled up just over there, ready for Master Geoffrey.
Oh, you're back. Hope fetching that wood wasn't too much trouble.
Will this be enough?
This will do nicely, thank you. With a bit of luck, the walls won't be falling in on us just yet.
That sounds ominous.
Oh, it's not as bad as all that. And it's a damn sight better than the alternative. We're safe, we're warm, and we're hidden. What more could we ask for? Now stop fretting and take this. You've earned it. Welcome to the fold.
There's no need to...
That's not a matter of need, my friend. You're one of us now. This should be enough to shore things up for a little while yet. Thanks again.
These apples are all foul. Would you
help? Leave me be.
Not until you've had your medicine.
You another one of Sid's strays? What? We all are. Little uns, big uns, and everything in between. We're a damn sight better off here than out there in the world.
Do you think we should go and help? It sounds like Otto has everything under control. As always.
Don't think I haven't noticed you stealing sips from that pot.
Next time you're in, first round's on the ass.
Ah, a new face. And, dare I hope, a willing pair of hands. The fat chocobo is a demanding mistress, and we are too few to keep her on her feet. Might I persuade you to deliver a meal or two to souls in need of sustenance? For your trouble, I can offer you the contents of my strongbox and my enduring gratitude.
I don't see why not.
Marvelous. And who exactly do I have the honor of addressing?
Clive.
Delighted to make your acquaintance, Clive. I'm Kenneth, and mine are the weary shoulders upon which the weight of this fine establishment rests. Now, I have three hungry customers awaiting their victuals. Take these if you would, and be careful. They're hot.
Oh, meal. How long has it been?
I hope you do not think me lazy for waiting to be served like a lord. Only my former master did not use me kindly, you see. He left me half lame, truth be told. But Sid took me in nonetheless. Oh, the hideaway is the home I never knew, and a mighty fine one at that.
Lay off the man. You've got plenty to brood about.
I'd be cast out and left for dead when Sid found me. There's not a day goes by I don't count my blessings.
Your food.
I was hoping it might be. Well, doesn't this look fine? Thank you, lad. You're new, aren't you? Kenneth's running you ragged already, I expect, the old rascal.
Well, he did say he'd give me something for my trouble.
And so he should. We're not slaves anymore. Well met, lad, and keep up the good work. It's nice to see the hideaway finally coming alive. Wasn't so long ago us old hands were rattling about the place like peas in a bucket.
Well, well. There's so much more to farming than just seeds and soil.
Your food.
Just a moment. I need to finish this. I won't be a burden. I'm of no use to anyone as I am, but maybe if I can master this.
All right, but see that you eat it before it gets cold.
Of course. Thank you.
That's the last one. I'd better let Kenneth know.
Yours is not a familiar face.
Are you new to the hideaway, perchance?
You could say that.
Well then, allow me to welcome you. I am Harpocrates II Hyperboreus.
That's,
quite a mouthful, I know. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tones. On account of the company I keep. And what varied company. I'm a collector, you see. Not of bijou and baubles, but of stories. The history and culture of these isles have ever been a source of endless fascination to me. But alas, my days of wandering the realm in search of new tales are far behind me. And so I've taken to sharing that which I've gathered with all who might listen. Perhaps you would care to listen. I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. I have compiled some new entries, if you would like to see them. You wish to study the tomes?